You must have read many stories about a magical wand, a magical mirror, a magical power, etc. Today we will read a story about magical power. I hope you must have guessed the name of the lesson. Yes. Today we will read The Bewitched Jacket, written by Dino Buzzati. It is a very interesting story. Now let's have a look at this party scene.
Sir, you are wearing a nice suit.
Oh yes, thank you.
Would you please tell me, who is your tailor?
Nearly no one knows him. Still, he is a great master.
Can I?
Oh, try. His name is Corticella. Alfonso Corticella, via Ferrara 17.
He will be expensive, I imagine.
I believe so, but I swear I don't know. He made me this suit 3 years ago, and still he hasn't sent me the bill.
Corticella, via Ferrara 17, did you say?
Exactly.
Children, at Via Ferrara 17, the writer found the house. The tailor himself came to let him in. He was a little old man with his hair dyed black. The writer explained to him how he got his address, praised his cutting, and asked him to make him a suit. He selected grey wool, and then old man took his measurements and offered to come to his house. While he was returning home, he realized that the old man had left him feeling uneasy. Perhaps because of his much too warm smiles. In short, the writer had no wish to see him again. But then the suit had been ordered, and after 3 weeks it was ready, and the author tried suit in front of mirror. The jacket, trouser and vest, really it was a masterpiece. But the author didn't feel like wearing it. So, the weeks passed by before he decided to wear it. You can answer the questions based on the story so far. Question: Who did the author meet at a party? And the answer is, the author met a well-dressed gentleman. Next, why was the author impressed by him? The answer is, the author was impressed by the style of his suit. Next, where did the author get his suit made? And the answer for this question is, the author got his suit made from a tailor named Cortesella, Alfonso Cortesella, via Ferrera 17. Children, here begins an interesting part of the story. Children, at last one Tuesday of the month of April, when it was raining, the author wore the suit. He was very pleased because it fitted him well. He went to his office. And after a few hours at the office, when he put his hand in the right pocket of the jacket, he was surprised to feel a piece of paper in his hand. Bachio, akhir vich April de ik mangalwar, jadon meeh pe riya si, ta lekhak ne suit paahi liya. Oh, bohut khush nazar aa riya si, kyunki eh usnu bohut fab riya si. Oh, apne daftar gaya. ਅਤੇ ਕੁਝ ਘੰਟਿਆਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਦਫ਼ਤਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਦੋਂ ਉਹਨੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਹੱਥ ਜੈਕਟ ਦੀ ਸੱਜੀ ਜੇਬ 'ਚ ਪਾਇਆ ਤਾਂ ਉਹ ਆਪਣੇ ਹੱਥ ਵਿੱਚ ਇੱਕ ਕਾਗਜ਼ ਦੇ ਟੁਕੜੇ ਨੂੰ ਮਹਿਸੂਸ ਕਰਕੇ ਹੈਰਾਨ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ।
Is it the tailor's bill? No, no. It is a 10,000 lire note. I certainly had not put it there.
Is there anything wrong, sir? Do you feel ill?
No, no. It's nothing. It happens to me sometimes. Maybe I am a little tired. You can go now, dear. I wanted to dictate a letter. But we'll do it later.
Children, there was a heap of notes before him. The author did not want to disclose this incident to anyone. So, the important thing was to hide them. He emptied an old trunk full of rugs and put the money, arranged in many piles, at the bottom. Then he slowly began counting. There were 58 million lire. That night, he did not change his clothes and slept the whole night in that suit. Bachyo, us de samne notaan da ter si. ਲੇਖਕ ਇਸ ਘਟਨਾ ਬਾਰੇ ਕਿਸੇ ਨਾਲ ਗੱਲ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੀ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ। ਇਸ ਲਈ ਮਹੱਤਵਪੂਰਨ ਗੱਲ ਸੀ ਇਸ ਨੂੰ ਛੁਪਾਉਣਾ। ਉਸਨੇ ਕੰਬਲਾਂ ਨਾਲ ਭਰਿਆ ਇੱਕ ਪੁਰਾਣਾ ਟਰੰਕ ਖਾਲੀ ਕੀਤਾ ਅਤੇ ਹੇਠਾਂ ਬਹੁਤ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਤਹਿਆਂ ਲਾ ਕੇ ਪੈਸੇ ਇਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਰੱਖਤੇ। ਫਿਰ ਉਹ ਹੌਲੀ ਹੌਲੀ ਨੋਟ ਗਿਣਨ ਲੱਗਾ। ਇਹ 58 ਮਿਲੀਅਨ ਲੀਅਰ ਸਨ। ਉਸ ਰਾਤ ਨੂੰ ਉਸਨੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਕੱਪੜੇ ਵੀ ਨਾ ਬਦਲੇ ਅਤੇ ਸਾਰੀ ਰਾਤ ਉਹ ਸੂਟ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੀ ਸੁੱਤਾ ਰਿਹਾ। Now see this animation.
Sir, were you sleeping in this suit?
Oh, I had drunk a little too much the night before.
Sir, please take off the suit. I could give it a brushing.
No need. I have to go out immediately. I don't have time to change.
Children, you have seen that the author is very happy and at the same time he is confused too. He is happy to get money simply by putting his hand in the right pocket of his jacket. He did not want to share it with the others. Now look at the difficult words. words, meanings. Bewitched, having magical powers.
Pow.
Jadumai Shakti. Complimented.
Pow.
Prashansa Kiti. Reception, a party to welcome someone or celebrate something.
Pav.
Swagati Samaro. Astonished, very surprised.
Pav.
Bahut hairan hoya. Lire. Italian unit of money.
Pav.
Italy the currency. Counterfeit. Not real.
Pav.
Nakli. Realized. Became aware. Understood.
Pav.
Samajh gaya. Dizziness. Giddiness.
Pav.
Kabrahat. Miracle. Amazing event.
Pav.
Chamatkar. Students, now answer the
question. The question
is, why was he not keen to wear the suit? Answer. He was not keen to wear the suit because tailor's two warm smiles had made him feel uneasy. Next, what did he find in the right pocket of the jacket? What happened after that? Answer. He felt a piece of paper in his pocket. But when he saw it carefully, it was a 10,000 lire note. After that, whenever he put his hand in the pocket, every time he got a 10,000 lire note. Next, why did he not return the suit to the tailor? Answer. He did not return the suit to the tailor because when he reached his shop, he was not there and his men told him that he had gone abroad, but they did not know where. Then an amazing incident happened. Let us know the story further.
I didn't know whether I was living in a dream. On the street, I was continually feeling my pocket through my raincoat. Each time I breathed a sigh of relief. I could feel the paper money.
ਮੈਨੂੰ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਤਾ ਕਿ ਕੀ ਮੈਂ ਸੁਪਨਿਆਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਜੀ ਰਿਹਾ ਸਾਂ। ਗਲੀਆਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਮੈਂ ਲਗਾਤਾਰ ਆਪਣੇ ਰੇਨਕੋਟ ਦੀਆਂ ਜੇਬਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਮਹਿਸੂਸ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਸਾਂ।
But an incident damped my joy. There was news of a bank robbery in the morning papers.
ਪਰ ਇੱਕ ਹਾਦਸੇ ਨੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਚਾਵਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਮਿੱਟੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਰੋਲ ਦਿੱਤਾ। ਸਵੇਰ ਦੇ ਅਖਬਾਰਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ ਬੈਂਕ ਡਾਕੇ ਦੀ ਖਬਰ ਛਪੀ ਸੀ।
A bank's armoring car was carrying money to the main office. when it was stopped and cleaned out in Vile Pama Nova by four criminals.
Bank di ek bakhtarband kar paise leke mukh daftar wal ja rahi si. Jadon isnu char apradhiyan ne Vile Pama Nova vich rokya ate lut liya.
As people gathered around the scene, one of the criminals began to shoot and a man was killed. But above all, the amount of loot struck me. It was 58 million lire.
ਜਿਵੇਂ ਹੀ ਲੋਕ ਇਸ ਥਾਂ ਤੇ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋਏ ਤਾਂ ਇੱਕ ਅਪਰਾਧੀ ਨੇ ਗੋਲੀਆਂ ਚਲਾਉਣੀਆਂ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤੀਆਂ ਅਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਵਿਅਕਤੀ ਮਾਰਿਆ ਗਿਆ। ਪਰ ਇਸ ਸਭ ਦੇ ਬਾਵਜੂਦ ਲੁੱਟੀ ਗਈ ਰਕਮ ਨੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਝੰਜੋੜ ਦਿੱਤਾ। ਇਹ 58 ਮਿਲੀਅਨ ਲੀਅਰ ਸੀ।
Was there a connection between my sudden wealth and the theft that had happened almost at the same time?
ਕੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਅਚਾਨਕ ਮਿਲੀ ਦੌਲਤ ਅਤੇ ਲੁੱਟੀ ਗਈ ਦੌਲਤ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੋਈ ਸੰਬੰਧ ਸੀ? ਅਤੇ ਚੋਰੀ ਵੀ ਲਗਭਗ ਉਸੇ ਸਮੇਂ ਹੀ ਹੋਈ ਸੀ।
Is it foolish to think so? What's more, I'm not superstitious, but the incident left me a little confused.
ਕੀ ਇਹ ਸੋਚਣਾ ਬੇਵਕੂਫੀ ਹੈ? ਹੋਰ ਕੀ ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ? ਮੈਂ ਅੰਧਵਿਸ਼ਵਾਸੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹਾਂ, ਪਰ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਘਟਨਾਵਾਂ ਨੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਥੋੜਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਪਰੇਸ਼ਾਨ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਸੀ।
The more you get, the more you want.
ਜਿੰਨਾ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਮਿਲੇ, ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਨਾ ਹੀ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਵੀ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਪਾਉਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਹੋ।
I was already rich, but I wanted to get richer. At the same time, I set to work again. This time, it was 135 million lire.
ਮੈਂ ਤਾਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਹੀ ਅਮੀਰ ਸੀ, ਪਰ ਹੋਰ ਅਮੀਰ ਬਣਨਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀ, ਅਤੇ ਉਸੇ ਸਮੇਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਕੰਮ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤਾ। ਇਸ ਵਾਰੀ 135 ਮਿਲੀਅਨ ਲੀਅਰ ਸੀ।
That night, I could not close my eyes. I was confused.
ਉਸ ਰਾਤ ਮੈਂ ਸਾਰੀ ਰਾਤ ਸੌ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਕਿਆ। ਮੈਂ ਭੰਬਲ ਭੂਸੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਿਆ ਰਿਹਾ।
At dawn, I leapt from the bed, dressed, and ran outside to get the newspaper.
ਸਵੇਰ ਹੁੰਦਿਆਂ ਹੀ ਮੈਂ ਬਿਸਤਰ ਤੋਂ ਛਾਲ ਮਾਰ ਕੇ ਉੱਠਿਆ, ਕੱਪੜੇ ਪਾਏ ਤੇ ਬਾਹਰ ਅਖਬਾਰ ਲੈਣ ਲਈ ਦੌੜਿਆ।
As I read, I lost my breath.
ਜਿਵੇਂ ਹੀ ਮੈਂ ਪੜ੍ਹਿਆ, ਮੇਰਾ ਸਾਹ ਰੁਕ ਗਿਆ।
A terrible fire, which had begun in a warehouse, had half destroyed a building on the main street via San Clora.
ਇੱਕ ਭਿਆਨਕ ਅੱਗ ਜੋ ਕਿ ਇੱਕ ਗੋਦਾਮ ਤੋਂ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋਈ ਸੀ ਨੇ ਸੈਨ ਕਲੋਰਾ ਦੀ ਮੁੱਖ ਸੜਕ ਉੱਪਰਲੀ ਇਮਾਰਤ ਨੂੰ ਲਗਭਗ ਅੱਧਾ ਤਬਾਹ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਸੀ।
The fire had destroyed the safes of a large real estate company, which had more than 135 million in cash.
ਉਸ ਅੱਗ ਨੇ ਇੱਕ ਬਹੁਤ ਵੱਡੀ ਰੀਅਲ ਸਟੇਟ ਕੰਪਨੀ ਦੀਆਂ ਤਿਜੋਰੀਆਂ ਤਬਾਹ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤੀਆਂ ਸਨ, ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਵਿੱਚ 135 ਮਿਲੀਅਨ ਲੀਅਰ ਤੋਂ ਵੱਧ ਨਕਦੀ ਸੀ।
Two firemen were also killed while putting out the fire.
ਅੱਗ ਬੁਝਾਉਣ ਸਮੇਂ ਦੋ ਅੱਗ ਬੁਝਾਊ ਮੁਲਾਜ਼ਮਾਂ ਦੀ ਵੀ ਮੌਤ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਸੀ।
Children, then he knew where the money in his pocket came from. No doubt, it came from crimes, blood, and death, but he was not willing to blame himself for that. So he continued taking out money from his pocket. It was easy. He slipped his hand into the pocket and his fingers always touched bank notes, the money, the divine money. Children, he knew whenever he drew money from his pocket, something painful happened in the world, but still he continued. And you must be anxious to know about the tailor. When he telephoned him to ask for the bill, no one answered. In Via Ferrera, when he himself went in search of him, they told him that he had gone abroad. They did not know where. Bachyo, fir usnu pata lag gaya ki eh paisa us di jeb vich kithon aaya si. Is vich koi shak nahi ki eh paisa apradh, khoon ate maut ton aaya si. Par oh, is de layi apne aap nu doshi nahi thehrauna chahunda si. Is karke usne apni jeb vichon lagatar paise kadne jari rakhe. Eh asaan si. Jadon vi oh apna hath jeb vich paunda, ਹਰ ਵਾਰ ਉਸ ਦੀਆਂ ਉਂਗਲਾਂ ਬੈਂਕ ਨੋਟਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਛੂੰਹਦੀਆਂ। ਪੈਸਾ, ਜਾਦੂਮਈ ਪੈਸਾ। ਬੱਚਿਓ, ਉਹ ਜਾਣਦਾ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਜਦੋਂ ਵੀ ਉਸਨੇ ਆਪਣੀ ਜੇਬ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਪੈਸੇ ਕੱਢੇ, ਉਦੋਂ ਹੀ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੁਝ ਦੁਖਦਾਈ ਵਾਪਰਿਆ। ਪਰ ਹਾਲਾਂ ਵੀ ਉਸਨੇ ਇਹ ਜਾਰੀ ਰੱਖਿਆ ਅਤੇ ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦਰਜ਼ੀ ਬਾਰੇ ਜਾਣਨ ਲਈ ਵੀ ਉਤਾਵਲੇ ਹੋਵੋਗੇ। ਜਦੋਂ ਉਸਨੇ ਬਿੱਲ ਬਾਰੇ ਪੁੱਛਣ ਲਈ ਉਸਨੂੰ ਟੈਲੀਫੋਨ ਕੀਤਾ ਤਾਂ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੇ ਕੋਈ ਜਵਾਬ ਨਾ ਦਿੱਤਾ। ਫਰੈਰਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਦੋਂ ਉਹ ਖੁਦ ਉਸ ਦੀ ਤਲਾਸ਼ ਵਿੱਚ ਗਿਆ ਤਾਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਵਿਦੇਸ਼ ਚਲਾ ਗਿਆ ਹੈ, ਪਰ ਉਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਦੇ ਕਿ ਕਿੱਥੇ। ਯੂ ਮਸਟ ਬੀ ਐਂਸ਼ੀਅਸ ਟੂ ਨੋ ਵਾਟ ਹੈਪਨਡ ਨੈਕਸਟ।
ਬਾਈ ਕਾਰ ਆਈ ਅਰਾਈਵਡ ਐਟ ਅ ਵੈਲੀ ਇਨ ਦ ਐਲਪਸ।
ਕਾਰ ਰਾਹੀਂ ਮੈਂ ਐਲਪਸ ਵਾਦੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਗਿਆ।
I left the car at a grassy clearing and started towards the forest.
Main car nu bina ka de maidan te khadaya ate jungle wal chalna shuru kar ditta.
Not a living soul was there.
Koi vi jiondi rooh utthe nahi si.
I went beyond the forest and reached the rocky ground.
Main jungle to chalda gaya ate pathreele maidan te pahuncha.
Here between two huge boulders, I pulled the bewitched jacket from my knapsack and set it on fire.
ਇੱਥੇ ਦੋ ਵੱਡੇ ਪੱਥਰਾਂ ਦਰਮਿਆਨ ਮੈਂ ਪਿੱਠ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਬੰਨੇ ਥੈਲੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਜਾਦੂਮਈ ਜਾਕਟ ਨੂੰ ਕੱਢਿਆ ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਨੂੰ ਅੱਗ ਵਿੱਚ ਸੁੱਟ ਦਿੱਤਾ।
In a few minutes, only ashes were left.
ਕੁਝ ਹੀ ਮਿੰਟਾਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਉੱਥੇ ਸਿਰਫ ਸੁਆਹ ਹੀ ਬਚੀ।
But as the flames were dying out, I heard a human voice. It was only 2 or 3 meters away.
Par jyon hi agg diyan lapatan nikal rahiyan san, main manukhi awaz suni. Eh sirf 2 ya 3 meter hi dur si.
Too late, it said.
Isne keha, bahut der. ਬਹੁਤ ਦੇਰ।
Terrified, I turned around, but I saw no one.
ਮੈਂ ਭੈਭੀਤ ਹੋ ਕੇ ਮੁੜ ਕੇ ਵੇਖਿਆ, ਪਰ ਉੱਥੇ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੀ।
I jumped from one rock to another to look for the person.
ਮੈਂ ਵਿਅਕਤੀ ਨੂੰ ਵੇਖਣ ਲਈ ਇੱਕ ਚਟਾਨ ਤੋਂ ਦੂਜੀ ਚਟਾਨ ਤੱਕ ਛਾਲਾਂ ਮਾਰੀਆਂ।
Nothing. There were only rocks.
ਉੱਥੇ ਚਟਾਨਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਇਲਾਵਾ ਕੁਝ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੀ।
My car was not at the grassy clearing.
ਮੇਰੀ ਕਾਰ ਮੈਦਾਨ ਤੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੀ।
And after I returned to the city, I saw my villa had disappeared. In its place, there was a field with a notice. Municipal land for sale.
ਅਤੇ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਵਾਪਸ ਸ਼ਹਿਰ ਆਇਆ, ਮੈਂ ਵੇਖਿਆ ਕਿ ਮੇਰਾ ਘਰ ਗਾਇਬ ਸੀ। ਇਸ ਦੀ ਥਾਂ ਤੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਮੈਦਾਨ ਸੀ ਅਤੇ ਇੱਕ नोटिस लगा होया सी जिस ते लिखा सी म्यूनसिपल जमीन विकाऊ है।
देयर वॉज नो मनी लेफ्ट इन माई सेविंग अकाउंट्स एंड देयर वॉज डस्ट नथिंग बट डस्ट इन माई ओल्ड ट्रंक।
इत्थे मेरे खाते दे विच कोई पैसा बाकी नहीं बचिया सी। इत्थे मेरे पुराने ट्रंक विच सिर्फ धूड़ अते बस धूड़ ही सी।
नाउ आंसर द क्वेश्चन। व्हाट डिड ही डू आफ्टर कमिंग होम? Answer. When he came home, he began to take out the notes one after the other very quickly. Next, why did he buy another suit? Answer. He bought another suit of the same kind to leave it to his maid's care so that he could hide the magical one from her. Next, what did he do with the money? Answer. He bought a huge villa, paintings, and big automobiles. Next, did he know that there was a connection between the ill-gotten money and the bad happenings? Answer. Yes, he realized that the money he got from his pocket was the result of bad happenings. Next, why did he still want more money? Answer. It is but natural that more you get, the more you want. Next, why did he decide to destroy the jacket? What happened when he was destroying it? Answer. At last, he decided to destroy the jacket because he did not want that money which came from bad happenings. When he was burning the jacket, he heard a voice, "Too late, too late." Next, do you think he was a happy man after getting rid of the jacket? Why? Answer: No. He was not happy after that, as he has told that he started his work again at the same place with great difficulty because he was sad and worried. I hope you enjoyed the story as much as I did. Wish you all the best. See you in next class.